Hello everyone, Mythical Monkey here, and today we are doing another mod type review. This isn't a mod, I guess you could say, like the last few have been, but this one's a little interesting. Many of you guys know about the Avatar palette, texture pack, I guess you could say. Basically, it's how these NPCs have eyeballs. Well, today we're gonna be looking at the Avatar palette texture pack, and I looked at it before this video. It's quite interesting. I put some of the eyeballs on some of my avatars. Some of the avatars you haven't even seen yet. So, sneak peek of future avatars. Anyway, yeah. Let's turn on the avatar palette update now, don't we? So as this mod basically gets rid of the steampunk HD and turns it into the avatar palette, so that's why it's called steampunk HD. So as we can already tell, the sun is a black box for some reason. My sledgehammer looks to be a piece of a binocular. And if you want to see something really interesting, look at these items. Yeah, very interesting looking. The weapons, all just kind of bits and pieces of different items that look to be expanded or something. Look at all this stuff. I don't even know what this is. Looks like part of a key. Actually, yeah, that is part of the key, because look, these are all keys too. It's all weird. Like, I don't know if this is parts of, like, pickaxes or sticks or whatever it is. Like, look at all this stuff. It's weird. And then if you go into the blocks, you'll notice this texture looks a little odd. The two eyeballs in the middle here. Unless you got all the eyeballs. I never knew that this was an eyeball. This is an eyeball, this is an eyeball. Very weird looking textures here. Another eyeball. These look odd too. There's a locked door. Strange locked door. This seems to be odd looking too. What was there? Yeah, there was an eyeball in here. Alright, so we got all the eyeballs. Let's put them in our HUD bar. Our laptop does not like this texture pack at all. So, as we can already tell, eyeballs. I'm gonna place them all so we can look at them. These are legit just eyeballs here. These are the eyeballs, as you can see. Zeus here has the blue eyeballs, which is this eyeball right here. I've never seen an avatar use this. Diablo should use this. This looks like a spider egg though. Anyway, I'm going to show you guys the avatars that I put it on, which are my avatars. And I know the monkey was made by me, but still, I coded it in. Weird lines on there. And as you can see, this is a very odd looking monkey here. This is my Die Man, which will be seen in the future avatar or NPC mod. Looks weird. Future John Cena. Looks very weird with John Cena. And I did it with a sheep, which is very good. Odd. The clouds are a little darker shade of gray, which is a little odd. These textures are really odd looking just by looking at them. Yeah. Anyway, that's Mythical, I'm Mythical Monkey, and I'll see you guys next time.